This season, UND Athletics will celebrate the 60th anniversary of the 1958-1959 UND Hockey Championship Team. A special replica Sioux jersey from that first championship team will be worn during the exhibition hockey game against the U.S. National Development Team on December 29th. After the game-worn jerseys will be put up for auction, with the proceeds going toward the Sioux Scholarship at UND. On January 12th, the 1958-59 team will be honored at the game against Colorado College that night. The 1959 NCAA championship win became the first national hockey title for the Fighting Sioux.
That first championship meant everything to this program. It put North Dakota on the map nationally for hockey. It started the culture of what we are here at North Dakota from the grassroots level up to where we are now. It's one of those things that coaches and players that came after that group carried on the tradition. They added the tradition from year to year, and it's something that we continue on with now. So again, it was something that happened a while back, but we still remember them every day.
They are the ground floor. They're the foundation of our championship tradition. And so to be able to celebrate that team is extremely exciting for us.